DBS, or deep brain stimulation, is a way of reprogramming the circuits in the brain to avoid some of the properties that cause tremor, cause Parkinson's symptoms like rigidity, and it's increasingly being used in other diseases like epilepsy, sometimes like OCD.
Through a period where it was a little less, or do you feel like this?
Deep brain stimulation is a similar technology as a pacemaker, basically. So it's a battery and a computer that generates electricity, and we put the electricity in the brain to treat movement disorders. So it's just like a pacemaker wire, but instead on the heart, it goes inside the brain.
I had a lot of tremors in both hands, and the doctors agreed that it would be better for me to consider having surgery that would control just the right side of my body first. It was affecting me in eating and writing and in speech. I thought medicine was not allowing me to control those symptoms anymore.
It's a several step procedure where we first get scans of the brain. We plan very precisely where we need to put that electrode. We have a team, a neurologist, a neurosurgeon, a neurophysiologist that all work together in the operating room. To identify the parts of the brain that are critical for success. The directional lead is an innovation where, because the lead is segmented, it has different panels on the surface of the lead that point in different directions. And that allows us to move the center of stimulation in the brain in three dimensions.
For patients who have essential tremor, the target is very small. We're putting it inside a tiny portion of the thalamus. And for us to be able to steer away from adjacent portions of the brain that might cause a side effect, that's a big advantage. Ms. Prezocki is our very first case of implanting the Abbott St. Jude deep brain stimulator device, and she's had essential tremor for decades. And she's been extremely disabled and really struggling with medication side effects primarily. With the St. Jude Abbott device, we were able to really hone in on a very small part of the thalamus that allowed us to get excellent tremor control without any side effects.
Oh, it was exciting when you make twirls with the pen. Oh my, all the time mine look like roses. Oh, they look like roses. It was so jagged. And today they didn't. They didn't. They look like twirls.
She's had a tremendous improvement, and she was really somebody, had we used the traditional lead, I think we would have had difficulty, because the area where she had side effects anatomically was very close to where we ultimately found the best tremor control.
It's a process, but it's worth going through.